set up a first one for me. I think it sort of,
yeah.
It just worries you at the beginning.
It tipped me a little bit, I think.
Yeah, you didn't need that.
No.
Okay, well now as you're walking around, if you just shorten your range a little bit, think about taking a bit of contact and asking him to come around. If you see your legs, might be back up to meet you, a little bit far forward, and stop.
Pull out,
but
it's not, is that it?
No, it was the other shoulder coming around the fur with your leg and your feet positioned. You need to be looking over your left shoulder so that you are looking to the centre of your circle so that your hips help him to turn and you're not relying on your brain.
Huh.